अक्टूबर बोले, आएगी पिक्चर अप्रैल में।
गुंगा बोला
नहीं खेल।
अरे किसके साथ भाई?
ये पासपोर्ट नहीं बनाने का आपने। ये बात तो पता चलनी है।
वही तो।
सस्पेंस है।
कभी वाटी नहीं, वाटी नहीं, पूछ
एक घंटे पूछ।
या 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 मैम, या मैम राइट, राइट बोलना। मैम सामने, मैम सामने, मैम राइट, मैम मैम राइट,
राइट बोलना। एक सेकंड, एक सेकंड,
वन वन मैम, मैम 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 या मैम सामने,
मैम यहाँ
पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, excuse me, यहाँ पे लोग, क्या
मैम एकदम सामने लोग,
thank you, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, excuse me, excuse me, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, ये मैम, लोग क्या, लोग क्या, लोग क्या,
what's that, sorry.
Look here, look here. Yeah, pay, look here, look here, man.
Done now, no?
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you. No, 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 no selfie.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No selfie, I said, no.
It's fine, I said.
What an idea.
I don't really need to have selfie.
No.
आगे मत जाओ, आगे मत जाओ, इधर खड़े
हो। अरे वो फोटो है,
अरे इधर सुबह दे,
अरे निकेश क्यों आगे जा रहा है? अरे निकेश अरे बाप पीछे आ रहा है, राजे पीछे आ रहा है, अरे पीछे नहीं,
अरे दोस्त दोस्त पीछे आ रहा है,
वरुण भाई,
वरुण भाई,
वरुण भाई, अरे ढकेल
रहा है, अरे क्या कर रहे हो, खड़े रहो ना आप लोग, खड़े रहो उधर, आगे
बढ़ा ना, कल संडे था ना, पीछे पीछे चल, इधर आ, अरे अरे ए पहाड़ में
बजना बजना भाई,
वरुण थोड़ा पीछे, वरुण थोड़ा
मेरे यहां पे,
दादा दादा दो साइड में,
वरुण भाई थोड़ा पीछे, और
थोड़ा पीछे आ जाओ, थोड़ा पीछे आ जाओ,
वरुण राइट पे,
वरुण वरुण
वरुण वरुण यहां पे सामने, वरुण यहां पे, वरुण वरुण
यहां पे, यहां पे, यहां पे,
वरुण सर आपके राइट पे,
वरुण सर,
वरुण यहां पे,
वरुण सर, वरुण सर, वरुण सर,
वरुण सर,
अरे भाई
वरुण सर, वरुण सर यहां पे, यहां पे, यहां पे,
अरे क्यों धक्का दे,
वरुण भाई,
वरुण सर,
अरे यार
is never going to be the same for all of us. It's going to be very special, right? Sab ekdam aisa mellow ho gaye, sab ekdam feel mein chale gaye, and October sach mein ek feel hoga iske baad. You know, first look jab se aaya tha, hum sabko lag raha tha aur bilkul sahi lag raha tha ki isse genuine movie shayad ab tak nahi bani hai. The word is genuine. So, iske bare mein baat karne ke liye aur of course to, you know, बाकी तो हम लोग कर ही लेंगे सवाल जवाब इसके बारे में. मे आई इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज समवन हुज गिवन अस सम ऑफ द बेस्टेस्ट मूवीज ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, जो कि सच में हिस्ट्री में जाएंगी सिनेमा के. ही इज फिल्म मेकर एक्स्ट्रॉर्डिनेयर, गिव इट अप फॉर सुजीत सरकार, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. पहले से इतनी सारी उम्मीदें थी, एंड नाउ वी हैव सीन दिस, द रिस्पॉन्स यहीं आपके सामने है, क्या बोलेंगे?
नो थैंक यू सो मच. Good afternoon, everybody, and
आप सब लोग अपना इतना कीमती वक्त निकाल के इधर पे आए, उसके लिए मैं सबको धन्यवाद देता हूँ. और आपने मेरा ट्रेलर देखा फिल्म का, थैंक यू सो मच, यही बोलूँगा. और कुछ और, आई होप यू वॉच द फिल्म एंड आई होप यू वॉच दिस, स्प्रेड दिस ट्रेलर एंड एक्सपीरियंस अक्टूबर, यही बोलूँगा.
सुपर्ब सर, कम ऑन, गिव इट अप फॉर सुजीत दादा. And sir, मैं चाहूँगा आप ही, you know, to do the honors, to invite the amazing cast.
दोबारा सबको thank you so much for coming. सबसे पहले मैं बता दूँ कि चार दिन पहले से वरुण was shooting in Chanderi for his next film, and he has been calling my marketing team. His name is also Varun. कि is Sujit going to dress up properly or not? And I think I am dressed up properly, right?
Perfect,
Varun. All right, so thank you so much. Everybody always, sab log kehte hain, matlab industry mein aur mere saath, ki aap log bahut mehnat karte ho. A lot of hard work goes into a film. Main aap sab log ko, maine peeku ke time bhi ye baat bola tha, aur main sabko ek baat bata deta hu, koi hard work nahi hota is hamare liye. Hum actually maze lete hain shooting ke time. Itne maze lete hain aap soch bhi nahi sakte hain. Aur hard work kuch hota hi nahi hai, kyunki ye jo film hoti hai, hamare dil se nikli hui ek awaaz hoti hai. और जो दिल से निकली हुई आवाज होती है उसमें मजा आता है, उसमें हार्ड वर्क कुछ नहीं होता.
सुपर्ब सर, सुपर्ब, फर्स्ट पर्सन टू से दैट. या
सबसे पहले मैं मेरे बहुत पुराने दोस्त जो मेरे को लास्ट 8-10 साल से झेल रहे हैं, मेरे फिल्मों को भी झेलते हैं. मैं कोई भी आइडिया लेके जाता हूँ, पहले तो वो चुप हो जाते हैं कि अच्छा ये करूँ कि नहीं करूँ. लेकिन लेट मी टेल यू, ही इज़ बीन, वो कभी सामने नहीं आते हैं मीडिया के, बट आई थिंक ही इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल प्रोड्यूसर्स ऑफ आवर इंडस्ट्री. His name is Ronnie Lahiri, my dear friend. मेरे सारे आइडिया को एक्सेप्ट कर लेते हैं और बना देते हैं फिल्म. थैंक यू रॉनी, थैंक यू सो मच. इनके साथ एक और भी प्रोड्यूसर हैं, मैं वो स्टेज में आना नहीं चाहते, मैं उनका नाम बता दूँ. उनका नाम है शील कुमार, वो भी इधर ही हैं, और ही इज़ ऑल्सो द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ द फिल्म. मेरा सबसे जो इम्पॉर्टेंट डिपार्टमेंट होता है एक फिल्म का जो होता है, और सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रोसेस और मेथड जो होता है, और जो मैं कहता हूँ कि एक फिल्म की बैकबोन और एक फिल्म की जो स्पाइन होती है, वो होती है राइटिंग, स्क्रीन प्ले, स्टोरी एंड डायलॉग. एंड वी हैव वन ऑफ द मोस्ट टैलेंटेड इन आवर इंडस्ट्री, वेरी रेयर, जूही चतुर्वेदी. एंड नेक्स्ट ऑब्वियसली आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल आप लोगों के, या ओके, इसके अंदर एक मशीन लगा हुआ है मुझे लगता है. ऑलराइट, या नेक्स्ट इज योर, नेक्स्ट इज आप लोगों के हार्ट थ्रोप. मैं आपको बता दूं कि मैंने वरुण ने मुझे एक दिन ऐसे ही फ़ोन किया, आफ्टर अराउंड पिंक मैं शूट कर रहा था, शूट के बाद काफ़ी दिन से बातचीत चल रही थी कि मुझे वरुण से मिलना है. वरुण कॉल्ड मी, जस्ट वी वांट टू मीट, जस्ट हैव अ चाय एंड ऑल. सो पोस्टपोन होता रहा. बट एक दिन, आई थिंक इन द मंथ ऑफ डिसम्बर और जैन ऑफ 2016, ही कॉल्ड मी. एंड मैं नॉर्मली कोलकाता भाग जाता हूँ या फुटबॉल खेलने चले जाता हूँ. सो मैंने एक दिन ऑफिस से जस्ट निकलने वाला था, तो मैंने बोला कि वरुण कॉल्ड, मैंने कहा ठीक अभी आ जा. सो आई एम नॉट ड्रेस्ड अप प्रॉपरली, ऐसे ड्रेस ऐसे ही आ जा तू. एंड ही जस्ट केम इन एंड ही सैट इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी ऑन द चेयर, एंड बिलीव मी ही वॉज टॉकिंग टू मी. ही टोल्ड मी दैट वी, इफ देर इज एनी थिंग दैट आई कैन वर्क, वी कैन वर्क टुगेदर. और मैं उसको नहीं देख रहा था, मैं एक्चुअली डैन को देख रहा था उस वक्त. मैं ओनली उसके आंखों में देख रहा था. एंड आई इमीजिएटली एज ही लेफ्ट द ऑफिस, आई कॉल्ड जूही एंड रॉनी, कि आई टोल्ड देम आई थिंक वी हैव डैन. So that's Dan, that's Varun for you. Varun ki maine, main aapse honestly bataunga, sari filmein maine dekhi nahi hai, very few I have seen, bits and parts, and mujhe koi idea nahi tha jab tak main usko samne nahi mila hu. Lekin Varun ab mera dil ka tukda ban chuka hai. Varun Dhawan, ladies and पिंक के रिलीज के टाइम आई वॉज लुकिंग फॉर अ गर्ल टू शूट फॉर अ कमर्शियल फॉर डबल मिंट, एंड दैट वॉज ऑल्सो अ लव स्टोरी.
And after a lot of search, I met this girl. She is from Wales. And I know her name is Banita Sandhu. And she came on the first day on the set for the first shot. And exactly it happened like that. And me and Juhi been working on this script for at least since Piku, since 2015. We're working on this idea of October. And again, as soon as I saw her, I said, just stand here. I clicked a picture. And again, send it to Ronnie and Juhi. I think called them, and I think we have Shivli. She's one of the most wonderful girls I have met from Wales. she say only one. She was not interested in Bollywood as such to work here, but I told her ki I would not disappoint you in this film, and she said okay, and she blindly agreed to work on this film. Please welcome debutant Banita Sandhu. And this is there's a lot of unit from crew, from my team, my EP Kumar Thakur, my casting director Jogi, my assistant Shweta, NH Studios, who's distributing. A lot of people are there. My Bhanu, my assistant, and many other are there. All are watching here. I'm just thankful to them that they've been jailing me for the last 1 or 2 years, and thanks to them. And I leave it to you. I hope you have liked the trailer. It's a very different trailer. I hope this film gives you, as you saw on the trailer, feel October. Don't ask me for the story of October. There's no story in this film. In my film, there's no story. In my films, it's on one single feeling. So you have to sit through and experience a 2 hour of October. Uske baad aap mujhe achha bolna, gali dena aapke upar hai.
उधर बटन लगा हुआ है वरुण है ना सम अमेजिंग फैंस ओवर हियर
आई लास्ट वरुण टू स्पीक
ओके यू नो सिंस सो मेनी ऑफ द फैंस आर ओवर हियर आई जस्ट वांट टू से समथिंग दैट आई लव यू गाइस एज वेल बट आई वांट टू टेल यू दैट टुडे आई एम इन दिस मूवी इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ यू पीपल And true story, sir, because I've always been a fan of Sujit Da, of Juhi, of Ronnie, the type of films they've made. And I would always be like, yaar, kaash main ye karta, aur kaash mujhe ek opportunity milti ye film karne ki. I remember being very jealous of Ayushman when he did Vicky Donor. I would get this, you know, in letters, on Twitter, lot of people telling me, yaar, Sujit Sarkar ke saath film karna chahiye. I wish you get to work in a film that Juhi is written. I wish you can work with Sujit Sarkar. Varun, one day you should do that. I would say, yaar, mere haath mein hai nahi, wo mujhe le rahe nahi hai. So because of this, also my mother's here today because he's one of her favorite directors.
Oh, namaskar, ma'am. Thank
and
you, ma'am.
It was her. It was a wish that I would one day be able to work in a film with him. So I think once few films of mine did well, I got little courage and I was like, okay, I'm going to approach sir and somehow convince him that please take me in a film. And I'm glad that I was dressed badly that day. I'm glad that I was very clumsy when I met you. I spilled that tea because you saw Dan in me. I didn't know why, and I'm just glad that I got to work with y'all. Because let me just tell you one thing about actors, which people don't know that. I mean, I guess you know it that the world sometimes starts feeling very fake because. कपड़े कोई और लेके आता है बाल कोई और बनाता है मेकअप कोई और दाता है आपको चमका वमका के मतलब एक पूरा प्रोडक्ट की तरह आपको आगे कर देते हो सो दैट इज नॉट वरुण ऑब्वियसली नॉट वरुण इज बीनीथ ऑल दिस
वरुण यू विल रियल वरुण यू विल फाइंड इन अक्टूबर
या बिकॉज देयर इज
आई आल्सो जस्ट वांट टू टेल दैट दिस पोस्टर वाज डिजाइन्ड बाय ऑल द क्रिएटिव्स बाय जूही एंड प्रियंक देयर इज अ गाय हियर सो दे हैव डिजाइन्ड दिस पोस्टर लुक ऑफ दिस फिल्म आल्सो And my humble request to all the fans, there's a lot of press here, and ab bahut zyada karenge to press naraaz ho jayega. Theek hai? Now, thoda shant hoke baithenge. Let's give it to the press.
Yes.
Let them let it.
Let them finish asking the questions after the event is done. I'll come and I'll be coming to meet you. I will come and meet all of you all and try and click pictures with all of you. Promise. Thank you.
So while we, you know, set up these bar stools, the chairs, ek cheez Varun aur Shujit da aapse janna chahunga. You know, what the highlight has been ki aapki aur aapki, Varun, jo expertise hai, wo badi alag-alag hai. You know, it's like two powerhouses hai, aur dono ko ek saath lana, as you said, it just happened, right? So what do you have to say on this chemistry, the director-actor chemistry?
Hi. Yeah. Thank you so much. हमें बैठने के लिए देने के लिए देखिए मेरे फिल्म में as I said the spine of the film is script जी. I go through the entire process of emotions when we are writing the script then we cast the film absolutely in my film everybody is a character So there is nobody that, okay, no, I will say, okay, this is the protagonist, hero of the film or something, right. or this is the heroine of the film. No. Everybody is playing their part in the film. In my film, even my technicians, my cinematographer and an editor and the musicians, they are also as star and as hero in my films. So Varun fit the bill, absolutely. I look into the eyes. I don't cast people at all. When I cast... Deepika, for example, in Piku, I mean, everybody thought, I mean, as Deepika said on a public platform, ki what are you doing with Shujit Sarkar? I mean, your kind of films you do and what the kind of he films, so there is no match. And let me tell you, I've been quite lucky in all my films that they've worked. I thought they'll never work. A sperm donor story cannot work. A constipation story cannot work. So I don't know how people liked it. Thank you so much, people. You have liked it. So this film has also given me a lot of experience. It has changed me as a human being. Right. And I think it's changed all of us as human beings, our relationship. As I said, we are in the family, we work like a family in the film. And they are all my kids. Wow.
Superb. Ladies and gentlemen, the entire cast and crew of this wonderful movie, October. And yeah, it's over to the media. Aap log apne sawal jawab kar sakte hain.
Hi. Sujit da, mera sawal aapse hai, aapke left mein. Alok here.
आप तो पहले ही करते हैं कहाँ कहाँ आपको माइक कहाँ से मिल गया पहले
सर इसका लुक लाइक था ना हमारे कुमार जी वो कौन है जो प्रोडक्शन मनीष इधर है मनीष आया आज सर आपका बिल्कुल डॉपलगैंगर
या आप पूछ सकते हैं
जुड़वा टाइप का मामला
या
सुजीत सवाल ये है कि विकी डोनर में स्पर्म डोनर आपने देखा कॉन्स्टिपेशन देखा पीकू में अक्टूबर में किस तरह का
क्या डिजीज देखेंगे
हाँ
इसमें बॉडी फ्लूइड्स देखेंगे कि इसमें आप इसमें एक जैसे जूही ने कहा था एक बार इसमें आप बीमारी जो देखेंगे वो प्यार वाली देखेंगे सो प्यार की बीमारी देखेंगे आप इसमें
अगला सवाल जूही से ही था जूही बड़ी अलग कहानी लगती है ट्रेलर के हिसाब से कहानी तो मत बताइए लेकिन किस तरीके से आगाज हुआ जरा ये बता दें आप
बस सोचने ये बैठे कि कुछ ऐसी कहानियों जो दिल से निकले जैसे श्रीदा ने बोला वॉइस ऑफ आवर हार्ट एंड आपके दिल तक पहुंचे उसमें जितनी सच्चाई हो सकती है जितनी व्हाट शुड आई से गिमिक के बिना हम लिख सकते हैं पूरी वही कोशिश थी एंड अल्टीमेटली यू फील दैट एवरीबॉडी इज वेरी स्ट्रांग इनसाइड एक स्ट्रेंथ होती है हर जने के अंदर बहुत ज़्यादा प्यार होता है हर जने के अंदर और जब सर्कमस्टांसेस आती हैं लाइफ में तो वही प्योरिटी वही प्यार वही स्ट्रेंथ टेक्स यू आगे तो हर जने के अंदर का जो एक खूबसूरत इंसान है वो ढूंढा था हम लोग ने डैन को लिखते समय और शिवली को लिखते समय
वरुण हमने कई फिल्में देखी हैं आपकी कई करोड़ भी कमाती हैं बदलापुर के टाइम में लोगों ने बोला आपने रिस्क लिया है अक्टूबर का की जब कहानी आप तक पहुंची कुछ जहन में चल रहा था कि रिस्क है या
सो आई थिंक मैंने हमेशा फिल्में ऐसे देखी कि एक अच्छी फिल्म है ये एक बुरी फिल्म है आई डोंट बिलीव कि यार ये बड़ी फिल्में इतने पैसे लगेंगे तो ये अच्छी करेगी इट्स ऑलवेज अ स्टोरी एंड मैं हमेशा ये देखता हूँ कि जिसके साथ मैं काम कर रहा हूँ हाउ मच ऑफ देमसेल्व्स दे आर पुटिंग इनटू द फिल्म और इस फिल्म में मैं दावे के साथ कह सकता हूँ कि सुजीत दा ने जूही ने दे पुट एवरीथिंग उन देयर पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंसेस देयर लव देयर पैशन फॉर सिनेमा ईच एंड एवरीथिंग इनटू दिस फिल्म और जैसे कि सुजीत दा ने कहा कि कास्टिंग की आई वॉज कास्ट last in this film pehle banita ki casting hui thi then I was cast in this film and that's the way film aise cast honi chahiye not that koi insaan acha kar raha hai to chalo le lo not because of that and he cast me actually in this film before badrinath and judwa released also tab se baat chalu thi iski i literally chased him, जैसे कि मैंने कहा. But मैं पूरी कहानी तो नहीं बताऊंगा कि शायद रिलीज के बाद सुजीदा बोलेंगे, but जिस तरीके से जब उन्होंने फिल्म के बारे में नरेट किया मुझे और ये फिल्म क्यों बनाना चाहते हैं, दैट्स द बिगेस्ट थिंग, दैट वाई डज अ फिल्म मेकर वॉन्ट टू मेक अ फिल्म, वाई जूही रोट दिस फिल्म, ये आइडिया कहाँ से आए. वेन आई हर्ड दैट आई वॉज सो मूव्ड दैट आई फेल्ट दैट फॉरगेट एवरी थिंग, आई नीड दिस फिल्म, एंड आई एम सेइंग दिस टुडे, नो मैटर वॉट पीपल माई थिंक, नो मैटर आप लोग क्या सोच रहे हो, बट on this stage I need this film the most today in my career, more than any of them I need this film.
And humne live chat mein bola ki banita gungunati bhi hain aur unhone kaha ki aapke sath gungunayenge, so ya to abhi ya to aakhir mein aap dono milke gungunana denge kuch.
Ha pehle to hello bol do banita sabko.
Hello. Hi. Hello. There
we go. Yeah. ज़्यादा हेलो करेंगे तो इसका टीयर्स विल स्टार्ट रोलिंग डाउन.
आई नीड टू से समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट बनीता एंड द पापराजी. आज तो सब कुछ ठीक है, बट द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन शी केम हियर एंड पीपल स्टार्टेड क्लिकिंग हर, बनीता मतलब लाइक सपोज सब कैमरा द कैमराज आर कमिंग हियर, बनीता वुड जस्ट लाइक आई एम स्टैंडिंग विद हर, शी वुड जस्ट लीव मी एंड शी विल गो and should stand like a bystander and then stare. I said they know you, we've just come out of the same restaurant together, they know who you are now. So you can't stand in the corner. But I think aap pehle to aap log sab milo, aap log sab hi bol do inko aur bol do ki koi tension nahi lene ke liye.
Hi Shujit and
I have to hold the mic for you. Okay, fine.
How was I offered the film? So as Shujit said, you know, we worked on the ad together, and he mentioned it in conversation that there was this film coming up, he was writing with Dewey, and he showed me the first page. I read it and I said I liked it, and that was it. I went back to London, I didn't hear from him for about 6 months. In the back of my head I was just like, is this film gonna happen? I don't know. And then finally one of the producers called me and said, okay, listen, we want you for the lead role for this film. I said yes without even having heard the storyline, because for me, I was just so desperate to work with Jujitsu again. I didn't care whether it was a role for 10 minutes. I didn't even care what the role was. I didn't even know Varun was going to be in it when I said yes. It was literally, I did this film because I was so, I just wanted to work with Jujitsu again.
Thank you.
He is just a luxury to have as director. And once you work with him once, even if it's on something like an ad, you realize how great it is to work with him, and you just crave to work with him again. So I keep telling him to write me another script so we can do something again.
Sujita?
There were a few offers before, but there was nothing really that I took seriously, because when I came to India for the first time, it was actually just to shoot ads. I'm still a student in at university in London, and living in London's very expensive, so I realized that ads are a good way to make money. So I came to India and I got Double Mint. I was so happy, and the last thing I expected was a film role, let alone from a director like this. So it's just beyond my belief. I'm very, very, very blessed.
Shujita?
Ji. जब हम लोग लिख रहे थे फिल्म, क्योंकि इस फिल्म में एक मेरे फिल्म में एक हर समय एक ऑनेस्टी चाहिए होती है, कैरेक्टर की ऑनेस्टी चाहिए होती है. सो हम लोगों ने, मैंने और रॉनी ने और जूही ने ये डिसाइड किया था, वी विल कास्ट फ्रेश एब्सोल्युटली. इवन हम लोग जब पूरे हिंदुस्तान में हम ऑडिशंस किया था फॉर वरुण्स कैरेक्टर ऑल्सो, सो वी वॉन्टेड अ फ्रेश फेसेज ऑल्सो, ढूंढ रहे थे हम लोग, बिकॉज हम लोग प्रोसेस पे थे. सो मैंने बोला ना, इट वॉज अ बाई चांस अ मीटिंग विद वरुण, एंड दैट्स हाउ इट हैपेंड कि आई सॉ एग्जैक्टली इन हिज आइज. और जब आप फिल्म देखेंगे और शायद ट्रेलर में आपको थोड़ा सा झलक दिखा होगा कि डैन कैसा है, इंट्रीगिंग है इस वक्त तो ट्रेलर, बट आई थिंक जब फिल्म देखेंगे तब आप शायद मेरे से सहमत हो जाएंगे पूरी तरह से. आई आस्क्ड हिम वन थिंग, फर्स्ट आई लाइक्ड द वे ही केम एंड इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हिमसेल्फ, बिकॉज आई हैड अ डिफरेंट परसेप्शन ऑल टुगेदर ऑफ पीपल हु वर्क and who's an overnight star who's become and crazy and fan following, and also I am not used to that. I'm used to very my kind of cinema, which if people like it, very good. If they don't like it, I'm still happy, because I could tell my stories my way. So when he came, first thing, and I said, will you surrender yourself first? And I asked him, are you honest? So he told me, sir, actually I'm generally an honest person. This what you see outside is I'm not me. Jo unhone abhi bola. So maine bola, can you be yourself in this film? And I just want to be yourself. So I just narrated two lines and he was going out to shoot something, I think some film. Judwa, I think he was going to shoot to London and everything. I said, what is my process going to be? I mean, what should I do? Should I read the script? I said, no, you're not going to read the script. So what should I do? I said, in the morning when you get up, what do you do? Well, the first thing in the morning I get up and I take my phone and I just Twitter and do and think. I said, from today onwards, till the film starts, in the morning you get up, first thing, as soon as you get up, you go, do you have a plant in your house? Well, say yes. I said, go and sit in front of a plant and keep watching that plant for 10 minutes. That's your job. And he did that. He called me and he said, I'm feeling very good. I'm out of my phone. And as soon as I get up, when I used to earlier get my phone, it just gave me anxiety. So for almost 1 year, I think my only instruction was get up and just watch a plant and breathe. That was my instructions.
Varun, Varun.
Paji, last than you ask. Sleepless, matlab, I think part of being prepared for this film was to not be prepared. And Dada bahut calmly bolte the. He was never hyper. The scenes never, there was no ki aaj bada scene karege Varun. Aaj ye scene difficult hai. Aisa kabhi build up nahi hota tha. He had given me music to hear. There was Janvi Harrison's Hare Rama Hare Krishna. Then he asked me music that I started hearing Tom Petty's Free Falling. I went back to my college days where I would hear little Nirvana and stuff. And I would music sunta tha and always Janvi Harrison ka jo gana tha, I would just, he would tell me to gana sun ke aaja wapas. So almost, you know, every scene was approached with ki yaar ye line Juhi ne Dan ke liye nahi likhi hai, ye line tere soch se nikal rahi hai. That these are not lines that are written to be said. Every line was my line. These are my words. Like I'm saying right now, I'm processing it in my brain and how it's coming out. So har shabd jo bola hai, to aisa koi pattern nahi tha baat karne mein. So jaise ki abhi bhi film mein, jab main bhi dekhta hu, maine ye koi dialogue nahi hai ki aap usse pehchante ho to na pehchane, par wo to aapko pehchanti hai. So it's just that he wanted that real moment of what I felt at that time and very honest, no matter how many takes it took, but very, very honestly saying each and every word, because this film is based on honesty. I couldn't do anything else like I do in other films. I couldn't shirt nahi nikal sakta, main naach nahi sakta, main baal chamka ke aa nahi sakta, main smile, I can't behave cute, I can't do any of that. I can't
makeup bhi nahi.
Makeup to matlab roze aake mujhe bolte the ki makeup nahi lagao, and there was so many, maine makeup lagana band kar diya tha, still he would come and say makeup thoda kam kar do. I said dada maine makeup dala hi nahi abhi. And he would still come, nahi, wo thoda sa aisa aisa. Then he's saying, baal tere thoda aisa aisa. He, every morning, his first job was to come and spoil my hair. Nahi, tera baal thoda aisa. Haan, ye, thoda aur aisa, kapda aisa kar le. And then he would shout at Veera, who's a designer, she's the cutest person on set, ki tu kapde istri mat kar. Istri karke kyun deti hai kapde? Roz istri karte hai log. Thoda aisa aisa. And then he'll go away. One other great thing that happened on set was that जब मैं बोलता था, obviously I'm used to a tone and I'd just done Judwa and Come, तो मेरा जो pitch था वो loud था हमेशा dialogue बोलने में, so I would talk very loudly, all can hear me already, so I was used to talking like that. तो बोलते असल जिंदगी में वरुण, मैं इधर बैठा हूँ, तू इधर बैठा है, तू क्यों चिल्ला रहा है, तेरे को problem है किसी से? So I said नहीं दादा, मैं तो ऐसे, हाँ तो ऐसे बात कर, normal बात कर, soft soft soft. मैं बीच में it started, एक ऐसा, he put a mark, मतलब एक ऐसे किसी ने marked, मैं चिल्लाना चाहता भी था तो मेरी आवाज ही नहीं जा रही थी ऊपर. I actually feel from the day I started shooting this film to the end of that 37 day, I don't know what did you do. You did something for sure, because I was not acting the way I feel I am acting, because it was just such a different experience, and And all thanks to him and Juhi and Ronnie and I think Banita especially, because her eyes, yeah, look at her eyes. Her eyes are amazing, because I had to just look into her eyes and it would just... Because honestly, for me, Banita can be anyone. She's the girl. She can be the girl, the neighbor who I stay with. She can be some girl I see in a college. I've seen at some time. Some untold story. We always see people, you know, while passing. हम लोग गाड़ी में जा रहे हैं, बस में किसी को देख दिया, कभी ऑटो में देख लिया, कभी चलते हुए देख लिया. यू सी अ पर्सन एंड यू फील दैट अच्छा इनकी भी खुद की स्टोरी होगी एंड यू डोंट इमेजिन व्हाट दैट स्टोरी विल बी एंड दैट आई थिंक शी रिप्रेजेंट्स दैट शी हैज सच अ बिग कनेक्ट. इट्स अनबिलीवेबल.
वरुण वरुण हाय वरुण हियर.
हाय हाय सॉरी मैम सॉरी.
नो इट्स ओके. अच्छा जैसे अभी हम लोगों ने एक दो चीज़ें आपने बताई कि कैसे आप मतलब जो चीज़ें चेंज की सुजीत दा ने कि आप मोबाइल शुरू से अपना दिन शुरू करते थे फिर आप पौधों से शुरू करने और क्या क्या बदलाव वरुण धवन किस तरह से बदले हैं डैन बनने के बाद. एंड दूसरी चीज़ क्या आपको लगता है जैसे परसेप्शन की भी बात हो रही है जैसे सुजीत दा ने भी कहा या आपने भी निकलते हुए कहा कि लोग सोचते हैं आपके बारे में एक तरह से कि आप ऐसे होंगे. आपको लगता है इस किरदार के बाद आपकी आपको लेकर के सोच बदलेगी लोगों की.
यू नो ऑनेस्टली I don't know. Eventually, I feel actor ki tarah people take home the character. You're not taking home Varun. I want people to take home Dan and what Dan actually stands for. And Dan stands for a lot more than what I can ever stand for as a human being. Because he's just something.
Oh, no, you will. You are like that. Don't
Varun,
worry.
Varun, Varun, Varun. Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Very well, thanks. Is it a conscious decision for you, like your next film is Soi Dhaga, so you want to balance it out with huge commercial blockbusters kind and
okay, so honestly, you know, scripts like October, they don't come always. These things don't happen. And I had said this when I did Badlapur also, that, you know, a lot of people were like, you know, do something else. And now, I know how it is. It's fickle-minded. Now, when I'll do this, people will say, oh, but you're not doing that. Why aren't you doing that? Is he going wrong? Or what is this? What is that? Honestly, it's a script. As an actor, you react purely to a script. And you're supposed to react to that. The minute financials come into play, into making a decision, it all goes wrong over there, yaar, because we are not, eventually we are making films, you know. As an actor, I am making films. If I wanted to make that money, then I would start producing those films. And believe me, now I can start saying that, yaar, no, mereko bhi ye de do, mereko bhi wo de do. But never in my life I would have ever asked for a percentage or something in these type of films, because I am so lucky to just experience this. It's almost like therapy, you know, to go there, do this film, shoot, where we shot in Manali. There was one dog who I fell in love with in Manali over there, literally. Hippo.
I was telling
you. That's Ronnie's dog, family dog.
I was asking Shujit in the morning that did you have to calm you down, you know? So he said, yeah, he followed me.
Yeah, I had to be
yeah,
calm.
I've heard, yeah, I've heard, yeah, I've heard that he's really hyper and in a lot of things. So I am generally quite calm in terms of on the set. So I think he too was, he followed me possibly.
Hi, Sujit ji, humor plays a very important role in many of your films. In this film, humor,
what?
Humor.
Humor, okay, yeah.
So in this film, will we see that or this seems like a relatively serious topic? And
no, I think you saw the, there's a bit of a humor there. I mean, he says, main kal bhi gaya hu, aaj bhi gaya hu. So do bar gaya hu. There is a humor, you can, if you underline the trailer, you will find.
There is what Jui's writing shows you.
There is, I mean, life is anyway a lot of humor, you know. Yeah, so kal aur aaj kya ho jayega, you have no idea. So we have no, so humor is our part of life. Sarcasm is part of life. And I love sarcasm in humor from all my films, at least especially what me and Jui has always written. There's a lot of humor and fun that you'll find. For that, you have to watch the film.
And Varun, you have worked with many people, many directors. So how easy or difficult is it for an actor to adopt to different styles of different director? And is there anything particular about Sujit that you, you know, really liked? Or is there any particular quality of Sujit that you can say?
I think the best thing is that he's a great human being. Forget everything that he does in films, but he's such a good human being that you want to do well for this man. You want to, not only me, but the entire team that's over here. You want to make it happen, you know. You want his vision to come out, and I think And the best thing is working with him and Juhi is their relationship, you know, because the way they argue sometimes on sets and the way their discussions happen is just amazing to see, because at one time you're seeing this man who you're looking up to like a father and you're like this, and then the second minute Juhi and he are fighting like children, and then you're looking at them and it's just so. And there's a lot of humor, trust me, there is a lot of humor. I think one of the most humorous things would happen is that he's a fantastic actor. I have to tell all of y'all, he's a brilliant actor. He acts out every scene in the best possible way. Only thing, jab ye act karte hai, to kabhi wo flow mein aa jata hai actor, to wo thoda Hindi upar niche ho jata hai. And then Juhi would, and then I would say, so dada main aise bolu, haan bilkul aise bol de, aise hi yaar, haan bol de, feel aa raha hai to bol de tu seedha. अच्छा ठीक है दादा, देयर गो से जूही से क्या बोल रहे हैं, ये क्या डायलॉग है, ये तो लिखा ही नहीं है. सो जूही वुड ऑलवेज कम एंड टेल मी, यू कैच द फील, द डायलॉग यू कम एंड टेक फ्रॉम मी, बट सो एंड देन ही केम एंड टोल्ड मी, तू समझ ले मैं जो कह रहा हूँ, बट डायलॉग जूही का बोल.
बनीता, बनीता एज अ डेब्यू फिल्म, फ्रॉम द ट्रेलर दैट वी एसिमिलेट, इट सीम्स टू बी एन इंटेंस रोल, हाउ चैलेंजिंग वाज इट? And is it a memory loss kind of a role?
You'll have to experience the film to find that out. But it was a very intense and challenging role. And it was a lot for Juhi and Shujitsa to go through as well, having written the film. So my motivation was I wanted to do well for them. So I put in a lot of work to do the script and to do their creativity justice, because they poured their hearts and souls into this. So in terms of preparation, you know, I was in London actually, and so we were, you know, Skyping back and forth pretty much every day. I was sending videos. My poor little sister, I was like, forget your homework, film me, do this, film me, do that. And I think she was just glad when I finally went off to Delhi. And yeah, it was a lot of preparation, but I'm sworn to secrecy. I can't reveal too much.
Actually, sworn to, I think they're so happy that I'm not in Bombay. First time the producers are happy ki tu ja, tu mat kar promotions, tu ja, dur rahe. Because they feel I'm going to give out the story. Yeah. Main sabko sab kuch bol dunga, haan aao, dekh lo, ye, dekh lena film. So they're so happy. I think, Ronnie, you're happy? I think Ronnie is little bit on my side. Chandiri is the best place.
Banita, you also said that you wanted to make some fast buck. What did you earn? And I don't want to know what did you earn, but did you do some shopping from...
No, trust me, when you live in London, everything goes towards rent, so no shopping, unfortunately.
And Varun, I have to ask a question to Varun. Your look is very sexy with the beard. What was the best compliment you gave? And how tough was it to manage? Was it irritable?
Not at all, actually. Ye jo decision liya tha beard ka, I grew it out for a month and a half. I didn't know how will it look, but it's very different from what I've grown before, because the hair is also grown out in this. And then finally, when I came on set and I did that scene, and Dada was like, okay, abhi shave kar le. So all the ADs, Juhi, everyone came, and Ronnie also in his own style, ki ye achha lag raha tha, ye. So they all were like little sad that I shaved. And then I remember I don't know who it was. Yeah, I think y'all came and told me that Niyar, I like you more with the beard. He would always tell me ki nahi beard ke saath thoda better. I think I like you more with the beard. So then little bit stubble and all would come. I would say ki thoda to aadha main kar leto.
So now the girls will like you with clean shaven look or with your bearded look, and what will you carry forward?
Anyhow, hi Varun.
Ask her, she's here only today. She hardly comes. She didn't come for Judwa's trailer launch, but she said today she wants to come. What did you feel? Were you? No, she was not scared during this film, because she trusts him a lot, I think. What did you feel?
If I have to say something, I might give out something about the script, which I have to be quiet.
Hi. No way I get this from them.
But thank you, ma'am, for coming. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much.
Varun, hi, this side. Faridun from Bollywood.
What's up, Faridun?
Yeah, hi. Okay, so see, you have a director who is, in fact, he has told me that filmmaking is a hobby for him. He's more competitive in football, and that's his first love. And you have a national award-winning writer who's unki baaton mein bhi baatein hoti hai, meaning hota hai, and there's a lot of depth and humor, which is like very unique as well. When we see the cinematography and the locations, I think they're looking outstanding. They're looking very beautiful. It's a very unique world in itself. The poster in itself, I think, was wonderful in itself.
Even he has won 4 national awards. His name is Avik Mukhopadhyay.
Okay. Outstanding, actually.
Yeah.
In fact, that brought me for this promo launch, because I think the poster looks outstanding. And my question is that aesthetically, this movie looks extremely sound. How much has it affected you as an actor, as a human being, in terms of growth of you?
It's affected me a lot. I cannot explain you. I started looking so much. I started introspecting so much that, you know, as human beings, we all make mistakes. We all do wrong. We all do right. But the kind of judgment that usually when कोई आपके साथ जब कोई गलत करता है, you straight away judge them in your head that this person's wrong. And after this movie, that stopped, you know. Even if someone is going to wrong me now, I can't judge them, yeah. Because eventually, we are all the same. Why that person did what they did is maybe those circumstances made them do that. I don't think so. Any human being wants to actually consciously hurt another human being. And I think there was just a change in my thinking because I met just two such evolved people who I spent so much time with, you know. And I started realizing that... life is too short, and forgiveness, and I don't want to say much actually right now, because...
Right. Juhi, one question to you. You always come up with very interesting subjects, which are many would say that maybe on the outset, they're risky as well. But when you see the film on the silver screen, it's a beautiful world. So it's a world that you manage to create, and when we see the promo, this is a beautiful world as well. What was the concept behind, what was the idea that you had for making a movie like October in the first place? Writing a film.
Just understanding that mind of this person, Dan, and that unconditional, deep, you know, we all have a certain value system. Sabke gharon mein ek value system hota hai, and sab achha bura uski baat nahi hai, par jo bhi dil se jis cheez pe believe karte hain, usko aankh band karke kar paana aaj ke zamane mein bahut mushkil hai. Because everything around us is there to corrupt us. So that inner voice, which guides us, that somewhere gets lost. In this film, the only purpose, I would say, that we decided for ourselves was to stay with that guiding force, to stay with that inner voice. And Dan ki inner voice, kahan ja rahi hai, kaise, kya kar rahi hai, he's just following that. And in that way, I think Shujit and I, we were just following our inner voices.
Just to answer that, when we were shooting Piku, when you see the film, I'll talk later. I mean, this is related to incident which happened in my life also. So no, it's nothing to do with that, but just some inspirations. But my first brief was the way we started interacting, that I'm no expert in love. And no love stories or whatever it is, but
you're quite a romantic in real life.
Yeah, so fine, so it's okay. So
how many years you've been married since?
I know my wife since class 2, so yeah.
Class so 2 till now, imagine, yeah. And matlab wo pyar nahi hai to
divine love, divine love.
So all right. So my brief was basically very very small. We wanted to do a love story, and we said, how do you define love? I mean, there are many. You know, way of looking at it. So, and we always talk about unconditional love. So we also thought it's quite an abused word. How do you prove unconditional? How do you do, what is that one thing that we can do about, I mean, unconditional love? I have only seen unconditional love between a mother and a son, or mother and a daughter, between a mother and a child. Nowhere else I have seen an unconditional love. So that was our inception starting point that me and Juhi discussed, and that's what I gave her, ki let's start working on it. Iske aage mat puchna, iske aage film.
Mera sawal Varun sir se. Varun, here to your left. Varun, hi.
Hi, how are you?
Very good.
Acha,
aapne humne jo live dekha, aapne kaha ki, you know, jab nazdeek aa raha tha PVR, you said your heart is, you know, beating faster.
किसी भी बनीता जी के लिए तो ये पहली बार है, पहली प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस है. आपके लिए किस तरह की फीलिंग होती है जब भी कोई ट्रेलर लॉन्च होता है, मीडिया के इतने सारे सवालों के जवाब देने हैं, ऐसा कोई सवाल जो आप चाहते हो कि मीडिया ना पूछे? मैं बच
बोल दूंगा तो पूछ ही लोगे ना फिर.
नहीं, ऐसा कोई सवाल यू नो कि जिसे आपको थोड़ा सा डर लगता है?
डर नहीं,
ऐसा यू नो पर्सनल लाइफ हो या
नहीं,
गर्लफ्रेंड कुछ भी,
डर तो नहीं लगता है अभी फिलहाल.
ऐसा कोई सवाल जिसका शायद आप चाहते हो कि मैं ना ही पूछे, मैं जवाब देना नहीं चाहता?
यू नो एज एक्टर्स आई थिंक इट समटाइम्स व्हेन वी गेट आस्क्ड अबाउट वेरी पॉलिटिकल, we get asked too many political questions, it gets a little difficult, not because we don't have a voice or not because we don't know the answer or not because we don't care. We all care a lot, but it's just, it because it, the thing is that wo sawal pucha jata hai and then there's silence. And then there's so much judgment coming from people saying that, oh, you're just an actor, do your job, why are you getting into things you don't care about? But I think we all are, I mean, I'm going to just say it's my country, I care about everything that's happening in it.
Benita, welcome to the industry. आपसे मेरा सवाल है कि वरुण से कुछ टिप्स मिले, you know, while shooting की ऐसे करना है, ऐसे, this is the industry, ये होता है, वो होता है, ऐसे कुछ share करना चाहेंगे?
Trust me, when you do a Shujit Sarkar film, the only person you listen to is Shujit Sarkar. There was one day.
Once.
It happened once. It never happened again for a reason. We were doing one scene and. For some reason, we kept going over and over. I think there was some technical issue. And Varun just comes up to me and whispers, listen, just, no, you didn't say smile. You went, look at me more. And I went, are you my director? And he was like, no, but just, it'll make the scene better, trust me. And I was like, and we did the scene again. I didn't look at him, obviously. And he came up to me again, and he was just like, oh, just do it, just do it. And then I went, sir. And as soon as Shujit Sir came, Varun scarpered to the other side of the set. But yeah, so unfortunately, no, I didn't take. But the thing with Varun is he always went out of his way to make sure I felt okay. So I didn't take acting tips from him. I think both of us, I was very much, no. It was very much like an experience we were both sharing together. We were learning from each other. And he never once patronized me or made me feel inferior because he's been in this industry for so long. So he never came from that. He always had my back.
You know, I always felt that I was learning more from her than she could possibly learn from me, because she was, he wanted real people. And that's exactly what Banita was. Everything was coming from a sense, her sense of adventure, her sense of wonder, everything, the way she said a dialogue never seemed like a dialogue. Unka pitch hi alag tha, you know? आप जब सडनली कैमरा ऑन आता है, आपको हाय भी बोलना है तो आप हाय ऐसा आ जाता है. इट नेवर बी हाय और व्हाटएवर दैट हैपेंस समटाइम्स. सो सीइंग हर, वाचिंग हर, नॉट ओनली हर, एवरी एक्टर इन दिस फिल्म बाय द वे इज प्रीटी मच न्यू. बहुत डेब्यूटेंस है ये फिल्म में और हर कोई नया है. एंड मुझे बहुत सीखने को मिला उनसे, यू नो, द सेंस ऑफ वंडर विच चिल्ड्रन हैव हैज टू ऑलवेज बी अलाइव. एंड आई थिंक आई एम दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक गॉट रीइग्नाइटेड इन मी. I started getting
even me too.
You too.
Yeah.
I started getting happy with simple things.
I felt
things.
Like it. Yeah.
Okay, Sujit sir,
we take two last questions,
last sawal
right?
Hai. Sujit sir, one last question, please.
Yeah.
Ma'am, one at a time, please.
देखिए, आई थिंक इरफान खान ने ऑलरेडी एक प्रेस स्टेटमेंट दिया है कि उन्होंने कहा भी है कि आप लोग प्लीज़ इसको स्पेकुलेट ना करें इस चीज़ को. एंड आई थिंक हमको एक इतने बड़े एक्टर जो आई थिंक ही इज़ द वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इज़ द ओनली एक्टर हु इज़ एन एक्चुअली कॉल्ड एन हॉलीवुड स्टार इन आवर कंट्री, जिन्होंने सबसे टॉप ऑफ द लाइन डायरेक्टर के साथ काम किया है. सो मैं उनसे मिल चुका हूँ, दो तीन बार ही मिल चुका हूँ मैं, और वो फिर से एक और स्टेटमेंट देंगे आपको. आप सबको जो आप लोगों को सवाल जाना है वो अपने आप जवाब देंगे. वो भी बहुत ही एक अच्छे इंसान हैं, वो मेरे बहुत, मैं उनके बहुत करीब हूँ. सो आप बिल्कुल चिंता ना करें, ही इज़ फाइन नाउ एंड ही विल इशू पब्लिक स्टेटमेंट अगेन एंड उससे आपको सब मालूम चलेगा. आप प्लीज़, मैं हाथ जोड़ रहा हूँ, स्पेकुलेट ना करें.
मेरा सवाल वरुण,
हाय हाय डैन, कांग्रेचुलेशंस डैन फॉर द ट्रेलर. It looks amazing.
And my question to you is, first time we'll be seeing Varun Dhawan on screen. So will he make us cry or emotional a lot while we go away with the film October? So anything you want to
say? Sorry, pehle bolna. First he'll make you laugh.
Laugh, okay.
Yeah, and then rest of the other things, obviously.
Okay.
Fir hasenge aap. उसके बाद फिर हंसेंगे फिर घर जाके भी हंसेंगे आप
ओके वी विल टेक वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम हियर
रॉनी से पूछिए आप रॉनी की भी बियर्ड है
वरुण सर
जी जी बोले आप पूछें
वरुण सर वरुण सर
आई थिंक द क्रिएटिव्स हैव टू आंसर दैट फ्रॉम अ प्रोड्यूसर्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू आई विल से इट्स अ ग्रेट मंथ 14th April is my birthday, so it's a great month for me.
Oh,
so
lovely, Ronnie.
Juhi, मेरा सवाल आपसे है.
Juhi, मेरा एक सवाल आपसे है.
एक मिनट में ये बता दे. हाँ, October, November, December, ये सब महीने हैं. उनको अलग रखिए. वो जो एक feel है ना film की, वो साल में आप कभी भी feel कर सकते हैं. कोशिश ये है कि वो जो एक हल्की सी नमनमी होती है ना, वो emotions की. प्यार है गुलाबी जाड़ा बोलते हैं एक फीलिंग आती है वो साल में हर महीने आनी चाहिए मुझे लगता है
गर्मी में भी थोड़ी ठंडी लग सकती है
जूही देयर इज वन मोर क्वेश्चन कमिंग फ्रॉम देयर या लेट लेट्स
या अभी जैसे सुजीत जी ने कहा कि ये जो कहानी है ये फिल्म की स्पाइन है और थोड़े दिन पहले मिलन लथुरिया ने भी ये कहा था कि ज्यादा बायोपिक का दौर इसलिए आया क्योंकि हमारे पास कहानियों का अभाव था आप इससे कितनी सहमत हैं
नहीं बायोपिक तभी बनानी चाहिए जब वाकई उस पर्सनालिटी को के ऊपर जब हम फिल्म बनाएं तो एक बहुत ज़बरदस्त इम्पैक्ट हो सोसाइटी पे और ये बात तो सच है कि अपनी खुद की ओरिजिनल स्टोरी या फिल्म बनाने में जो मेहनत है वो ज़बरदस्त मेहनत है और वो शायद हर कोई उसमें और टाइम भी लगता है उस काम को करने में मतलब दो साल आप सोचिए ढाई साल से अगर इस पर काम चल रहा है तो रॉनी और सुजीत बहुत पेशेंटली उन्होंने वेट करा है मेरा मैंने कहा मैं नवंबर में दे रही हूँ फिर मैंने कहा मैं जनवरी में दे रही हूँ फिल्म फिर मैंने कहा मैं मार्च में दे रही हूँ फिल्म फिर मैंने कहा मैं जून में दे रही हूँ फिल्म तो उतना पेशेंस हर किसी में नहीं है और ओरिजिनल कहानी लिखने में इतना टाइम जाता ही है और हर कोई वो करना नहीं चाहता है फिल्म धड़ाधड़ बनाते जाओ एक और कहानी मिल गई अभी तो ऐसा लग रहा है कि बच्चा पैदा होगा नहीं उसके पहले उसको साइन कर लेंगे अगर बड़े होके कुछ बन गया तो उस पे फिल्म बना लेंगे
थैंक यू सो मच वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन जी सर
हां जी सर
कल के न्यूज़पेपर में मैंने शाहरुख सर का एक स्टेटमेंट पढ़ा था जिसमें उन्होंने बॉलीवुड स्टार के फीस के बारे में उन्होंने बोला है कि जिस तरह से वो चार्ज करते हैं 20 CR 30 CR हिंदी सिनेमा के कारोबार पे असर पड़ रहा है तो उन्होंने अनुरोध किया है कि फीस कम करना चाहिए ताकि प्रोड्यूसर फिल्म पे ज़्यादा खर्च कर सके उन्होंने ये भी बोला है कि वो फीस नहीं लेते एडवर्टाइजमेंट और इवेंट से कमाते हैं तो इसके बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे
आई थिंक इट्स ट्रू मोस्टली वो आजकल वो ही ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूसर्स हिज ओन फिल्म्स ऑल्सो तो ही इज क्रिएटिवली ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व फ्रॉम द गेट गो इज वन ऑफ द पायनियर्स एज एन एक्टर और जो कह रहे हैं सही कह रहे हैं कि जो पैसे का जो दैट शुडंट कम द मनी शुड नॉट ट्राई एंड कंट्रोल द क्रिएटिव जितना भी पैसा आप स्क्रिप्ट पे या फिल्म पे डाल सके वो बेहतर होगा एंड आई थिंक यू कैन वर्क दैट आउट आई थिंक मोस्टली मैंने तो कभी ये फेस नहीं किया है प्रॉब्लम हमेशा जब भी मैं फिल्म करता हूँ आई वॉन्ट टू लुक दैट एवरी वन इज सेफ द प्रोड्यूसर्स आर ऑल्सो हैप्पी मेकिंग द फिल्म एंड देन यू कैन गो अहेड
आपके साथ कभी चार्ज को लेके प्रॉब्लम हुई है जो
किसको लेके
फीस को लेके सर
नहीं फीस को लेके मुझे कभी प्रॉब्लम
एक थैंक यू फ्री खेलेंगे हैं थैंक यू सो मच यू गाइस आर वंडरफुल यार थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू एंड या इट्स टाइम फॉर अ फोटो अप क्विक फोटो
थैंक यू सो मच
आई जस्ट वांट टू से थैंक यू टू पराग एंड करिश्मा आल्सो थैंक यू फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग ऑल दिस
फिल्म अभी रिलीज हो रही है रेड प्लीज वो भी देखिए आप उनकी भी फिल्म रिलीज हो गई है हो गई हाँ जी सर
Mm-hmm.